Hi everyone, I'm Ravi from Techposts, and this is how you can update your Samsung Galaxy S8 G950 device to the latest AndroidPie 9.0 with Samsung's new One UI. Now, if you don't know, Samsung has officially started rolling out the AndroidPie 9.0 update for the Samsung S9 and S8 series, including the Plus variants. You can also check the software update section in your device settings, but if OTA is not received, you can install it manually. And in this video, I'll explain the process of how you can update your Samsung S8 with the official update released by Samsung. This is not the beta update, but the stable update being released by Samsung. Also make sure you subscribe to our channel for more such leaks and updates about the Samsung S8. And please hit the thumbs up if you like this video, if this video helps you experience the One UI and the much awaited AndroidPie on your Samsung Galaxy S8 much earlier than what you had expected. Also, this installation is seamless and you don't need any PC or any other stuff. All you need is your Samsung S8. And here are the steps. First, back up your phone. It's very important. While the process is error-free and nothing is deleted or removed from your internal or the SD card on your S8 as it's the official OTA update, but still, let's be on the safer side. Now, once backup is done, download the update.zip folder. The link is given in the description, so you can use it. It's a direct link. After download, transfer the update.zip folder containing the AndroidPie update to the root directory of your SD card. Now, if your Samsung S8 doesn't have a SD card installed, borrow an SD card from your friend or someone, cause otherwise you'll have hard time updating the device. And I will not discuss any steps, but for your information, you'll have to use your PC with ADB installed. Anyways, for everyone else with SD card, after copying the update folder to the root directory of your SD card, turn off your device. Now put your fingers on power, volume up and Bixby key, and then press and hold them at once. Hold them until you see this screen. But if you don't and your phone boots normally, retry these steps. You might have missed the key. Now this Android screen will disappear in a while and then you will see all these options. Now here you'll have to use volume down key and move the selection to apply update from SD card, and then press power button to select it. Now use volume down again and move the selection to the update.zip folder. Finally, press the power button to begin the OTA update process. Now this will take a while. In my case, it took around 20 minutes, and essentially what we are doing here is installing the OTA updates manually. And you can follow these steps to install any OTA update that comes for the S8 but doesn't arrive on your S8 device. The Samsung rolled out these updates starting from yesterday, and today here in India I have updated my device and the model number is G950FT. Now after the update is finished, the phone will reboot and then it will optimize the apps, which will again take a while. Then you can enjoy the all new Samsung Galaxy S8 with the fresh AndroidPie and One UI experience. Please like this video and share this video, and also subscribe to our channel to help us bring more such content. Your one like will help this video reach several S8 users across the globe. So please hit that like button. Also share your thoughts in the comment section down below. If you were successful in installing the AndroidPie update on your S8 device. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a great day.